So when you get angry, you get further from God. When you get further from God, you can't do His will. And but when you're angry, you begin to end up being affected by the world around you. So that you do the will of the world, it gets inside you, and it makes you do stupid things.
Mm-hmm.
And think stupid things.
Right.
And act out stupid things.
That's what I'm doing.
I know, but look, just close your eyes. Let me close your eyes for a minute. Look,
okay.
I do this on the radio, and I don't care if people don't believe me anymore, but just close your eyes. And now look at your eyelids.
Mm-hmm.
I want everybody to do it. Everybody, please listen. To follow this, what I'm doing with the lady. It won't hurt you. It won't bite you. Go ahead. You follow what I'm saying. I'm just talking to everybody who's listening. Now, what do you see when your eyes are closed with your eyelids? When you look at your eyelids, what do you see?
I see dark.
No, you don't see little patterns of light flickering across the screen of your mind? Like a forehead?
A little bit, yeah.
No, there should be a lot.
No, I don't see them.
You know, that darkness is not good.
Yeah.
Is it black in there?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Yeah.
That's a lot, loads and loads of motion and hell. I want you to hang up the phone. You call me next week. I want you to pray in your heart so that when you close your eyes, you see light.
Okay, Roy.
Would you do that? When you
yes.
see that light, you call me, and I can set you for help set you free.
Okay.
But not a minute before. Trust me.
Okay, I do.